Prego.
Moltes gràcies, senyor president. Lieber Kommissar, sei willkommen ein anderes Mal zu diesem Parlament. Dear colleagues, in the context of increased competition between air transport actors at global level, fair competition and a level playing field is an indispensable general principle the EU has to push for. Dear colleagues, asking and calling for same rules and fair competition for all carriers cannot be labelled as poor protectionism. As I have been calling some European carriers to restructure and to stop receiving state aid, I now call for more financial transparency and clearer rules regarding third countries' carriers' operations in Europe and their investments in the EU. Europe represents 500 million potential passengers for third countries' air carriers' routes towards Asia. They fly to Europe to feed their respective hubs and fill their planes. Increasing traffic towards Asia should be kept in mind when comprehensive aviation agreements with the rest of the world are negotiated by the Commission. I believe the EU should link the financial transparency clause in the aviation agreements to third country investment in EU airlines. If third country airlines do receive subsidies, why should they be able to control EU airlines achieving same results? This, to me, is not fair competition. Grazie mille, Presidente.